Well, good morning. Yesterday was really a hot one. We did top out at 92 degrees. Humidity levels dropped a little bit during the afternoon, but they have returned again for this morning. We'll likely see another warm day across our area. The average high today, 81, but the forecast temperatures do look like we're going to see our temps probably spike into the mid-80s already by lunchtime today. So it's going to warm up very fast before we could see a few isolated showers and storms that'll eventually move through for our afternoon. So we have one more day of heat, one more day of high humidity. Dew points are in the upper 60s this morning, but they'll drop down to the upper 50s by tomorrow. So we are going to see a bit of a break from the humidity coming up tomorrow, and also a chance for some cooler weather in the next couple of days. Today, still above average, warm day. Afternoon thunderstorms are expected across parts of Minnesota. Up north, only in the low 70s. Across the Twin Cities and south, we're looking at mid to upper 80s today. The microcast keeps us dry throughout the morning, but we're going to see this front move over our area throughout the afternoon today, and we could see a couple of storms pop up as early as 2 o'clock. Hit or miss showers, more than likely though coming through the metro or parts of the metro around 3. I do not believe everyone in the Twin Cities metro or everyone in Minnesota will get rain today. I think it's going to be very hit or miss. If you do see some rain, you could get around a quarter of an inch or so, maybe even a touch more than that. But there's also a great possibility that a lot of us won't see a drop, or just enough to maybe make everything wet. So it's not looking like a widespread storm system, but it is looking like a storm system that'll throw down a little bit of rain here or there. Look at the map right here. This shows everything that I'm seeing, maybe zero or a tenth or a half an inch or so. So it kind of depends on your placement. Hopefully you get a little bit of rain, because that's our only chance for the rest of the week. The next chance for rain doesn't come until Sunday night, or probably next week on Monday.